Hello students, good morning. As we have already started a topic regression, in this topic we have already done ki what is the regression lines, then we have done about the properties of regression lines and about regression coefficients. After that we have done about the problem based on properties and given data. Now in continuation with this topic, today we will learn how to identify the regression equation. When a simple linear equation is given, how to identify what is the equation of y on x or x on y. Now suppose we are having the two equations there. First is a1x plus b1y is equal to c1, and the another one is a2x plus b2y is equal to c2. Now we will follow the 3 to 4 steps to make it easy. Step number 1, we will write down the regression equations with the partition. One side we will write down one equation, another side we will write down the another equation. Then step number 2, from first equation we will find out the value of y. We shift all the value to another side and we will write down y on the one side. And from second equation, same thing, we will take x on one side and shift all the term to the another side. Now step number 3, we will identify ki what is the byx and what is bxy. Now we will follow the fourth step here. If multiplication of the coefficient of regression is less than equal to 1, then the first equation is, because here we have get the value of byx, the first equation is y on x and the second equation is x on y. If byx and bxy is greater than 1, means if the multiplication of the regression coefficient is greater than 1, then we will follow the step number 2 again, where we have find out the value of y. In that equation we will find out the value of x, and where we have find out the value of x, in that equation we will find out the value of y. Now I am taking one or two example to make the concept easy. For the given lines of the regression, let us suppose ki you are having the regression equations 3x minus 2y is equal to 5, and the second equation is x minus 4y is equal to 7, and we have to find out the regression coefficient and we have to find out the coefficient of correlation. Now when we start with the solution, as the step number 1, we will write down the equation by the partition. One side we will write down one equation, another side we will write down the another equation. Same way, first of all, suppose y on x we will find out on the one side, and I have written the equation first here, 3x minus 2y is equal to 5. In this side we will find out the equation x on y, and I have written the second equation x minus 4y is equal to 7 here. Now according to the step number 2, we will find out the value of y. We shift all the value to the other side, so I will shift the value, I will make it minus 2y is equal to 5 minus 3x. Now when I shift the value minus 2 downside, so it will be equal to 3 upon 2x, it make it positive, and minus 5 upon 2. Now whatever the coefficient of x, because we are having the equation y on x, that is the value of byx, 3 by 2. Same case in this side, x on y. We will take x one side and shift all the term to the another side. When I shift y to that side, so it will become positive, 4y plus 7. And the coefficient of the y is called bxy. Now we will follow the third step. We will find out the multiplication of these two regression coefficient, byx multiply bxy. When we multiply, the 3 upon 2 into 4, it will be equal to 6. That is the value greater than 1. That means if the value is greater than 1, so we will follow the step number last. Last step, according to the last step, we have to interchange the values of the regression coefficient. Our assumption is wrong. Regression equation of y on x will be this side. These two equations will be changed their position. x on y will become the y on x and y on x become the x on y. According to that, the regression coefficient also change. Now we are having the value x minus 4y is equal to 7. So we will find out y from this side. It will be equal to 1 upon 4x minus 7 upon 4. So byx value will be equal to the coefficient of x in this case, to 1 upon 4. Regression equation of x on y is there. It will be equal to 3x minus 2y is equal to, when we get the value of x here, so coefficient of y, that is 2 upon 3, is the byx there. Now we are having again regression coefficient. We will check again that ki what are the multiplication of these two things, byx, byxy, 2, 1 by 4, 2 by 3. When we multiply, so it will give a result 1 by 6. So that is the square of the coefficient of correlation. So r square will be equal to 1 upon 6. Now, when we shift the square value to that side, it will give you a result 1 upon under root 6. Now, when we shift the value, it always gives you a positive negative result. But according to the rules, we know that regression coefficient and coefficient of correlations all are having the same sign. So, byx, byxy and r all are having the same sign. So, if they are having positive sign, so we will consider only the positive sign for r also. Now, I am taking one more example for more understanding. Now, here we are having two equations. One is 3x plus 2y is equal to 3. And the second one is 2x plus y is equal to 4. Same case, we have to find out here the regression coefficient and coefficient of correlation. Now, according to solution, we will write down the equations by the partition. One side we will write down one equation, another side we will write down the another equation. Now, when we find out y on x, so we will find out the value of y on one side. And when we find out the x on y, we will find out the value of x on one side. Now, when we shift all the value to another side, so we are having equation y is equal to minus 3 upon 2x plus 3 upon 2. So whatever the coefficient of x, that is the value of y on x, so byx. Whatever the value of y, so coefficient of y is the value of byxy. Now again we will follow the same step. We will check that the product of these two coefficients are less than or greater than 1. When we multiply these two coefficients, so we are having value, it is less than 1. We need value less than 1. So that means our assumption is correct there. And regression equations, y on x is 3x plus 2y is equal to 3. Regression equation x on y is 2x plus y is equal to 4. And whatever the coefficient of x is this one, that is minus 3 upon 2. Whatever the coefficient of y is there, that is called byxy. Now we are having the regression coefficient there. Now we will again find out the value of the coefficient of correlation. R square is the multiplication of these two coefficients. When we multiply, we are having the value 3 upon 4. Now again, r square is equal to 3 upon 4. When we shift the value square there, so it will become the square root with the positive negative sign. Now we will again check which sign is the regression coefficient sign. They both are having the negative sign. So we will consider only the negative sign for the r also. Coefficient of correlation is also having the same sign. I hope this concept is clear to you people. Do more and more practice. Thank you.